Hello everybody, assalamualaikum and welcome to my first video. Oh my god. Yeah, it's 2019 and still new, so how do you plan on keeping your New Year resolution? Stick until the end of the video for some tips on how to keep your New Year resolution. Before we talk about on how... My god, why is this so hard? Oh my god,
So in this video, I'm going to be sharing with you guys about the 3 tips on how to keep our New Year resolution. First of all, we need a plan. Take 10 to 15 minutes to just plan out everything that you want to achieve in this year. Do you want to lose weight? Do you want to be prettier? Do you want to be smarter? And how are you going to do that? Wait, how many weights are you going to lose? So second step, we need to create a routine out of it. You have to make a small step every day from a habit that we already have. Set in your mind that you are going to achieve this. Trust me. 15 years ago, there's a basic insight in scientists saying that habit loop is actually 3 things. It's a cue, it's a routine, reward. First, a cue. I'll give you an example. You call up your friend and then you ask them to go for a jog. There's a cue for you to start this routine. And second, it's a routine, which is the behavior itself. And then reward will help our brain to learn this pattern in the future. This is actually my brother's. Sorry, Eddie. Sorry. So number 3, keep track of your habit. I have this habit tracker that I downloaded it from the internet just to keep track of my habit. It looks kind of like this.
Yeah.
Column, you can literally write any habit that you want to keep track of.
So that's the end of my video and I really hope you guys enjoy it and take something out of it. And please do share any kind of tips by comments down below. I really need to know about your tips too. And I'm going to see you in the next video. Bye.